I am a pastor's wife.
Being a wife is God giving me an assignment to actually be a blessing to my husband, who the son of God is, a child of God.
You are a human. You are not a mfundisi. You are not a pastor.
You can't be great, you can't be fabulous, you can't be beautiful like me. It's just like people are not going to listen to you.
They don't respect you as mamfundisi.
I don't see myself as dad because I don't want anybody putting pressure on me.